up next, it's a lightweight bout between Nate Diaz and Conor McGregor. So here is Conor McGregor making the walk once again, the only simultaneous two-division champion in UFC history, and really a guy who has taken the sport by storm. His win over Jose Aldo, Nate Diaz, most recently Eddie Alvarez. Remarkable what McGregor has accomplished in a short time in the UFC.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
So here is Stockton, California's Nate Diaz on the UFC roster dating to 2009. He's finally started to realize some of the big paydays, and you can expect him to given that massive upset of Conor McGregor at UFC 196. Nate Diaz continuing to make waves here several years into his UFC career.
Nate Diaz is a very accomplished submission artist, and he earned his way into the UFC by finishing all four of his fights in the Ultimate Fighter Season 5. Since then, he's put together some impressive victories and really improved his boxing.
And now our kill the tape for this lightweight scrap. McGregor is 29, Diaz is 32. He will have a 2-inch.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Fighting out of the southpaw stance.
Here we go.
Well, how about the buzz in this arena?
Oh, he's got him knocked down. Big shot to the liver. He is hurt bad. Missed that kick.
Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Hard jab.
Oh, another one!
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh,
he got tagged.
He's out.
He dropped him. Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's look at that from a different angle. Look at this. Oh, man. KO.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 41 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz.
All right, so the celebration is on in the 209 and beyond. Congratulations to Nate Diaz, yet another big UFC victory here tonight. And he just continues to add to what has been a remarkable legacy. Certainly his series with Conor McGregor resulted in him becoming one of the bigger superstars in UFC history. But a lot of that hay was in the barn beforehand. Nate Diaz has a massive following, and on the strength of this performance tonight, it is a following that will only continue to grow.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here.